ERA higher significantly here at Wrigley. And there is a little flare to left field. Nick Label will wave home the runner. Here's the throw to the plate. It's cut off. And the Pirates will score. Francisco Liriano on a 1-2 pitch picks up his first Pirate run batted in.
Isn't that amazing?
After the intentional walk, it's maybe just one of those magical years for the Pirates. As Russell Martin scores, that might have been a close play, but it's 1-0 Bucks.